Cubs stranded three in the first inning in game one. That gets through. Here comes Rizzo, and he will score. And they're going to try to get another one. Schwarber tagged out. The Cubs will take a look at the video to make sure. But he almost snuck in for a second run. Let's wait on Andy Green.
The ball certainly beat him, and Rossi's got out.
So they do get one on a really bizarre play. It's the Cubs one. Man, he could have beaten it. Just got stuck in the dirt. Cardinals coming up.